Welcome to Omega. You're new here, aren't you? I can always tell. Allow me to... Oh, hello, Mockwit. I was just...
We farted now.
Of course, Mockwit. Whatever she wants.
Blasted scavengers. Welcome to Omega, Shepard.
You know who I am?
Of course. We had they did the moment you entered the Terminus systems. You're not as subtle as you think. Aria wants to know what brings a dead Spectre to Omega. I suggest you go to Afterlife now and present yourself.
Got the attitude. I'm not here to cause problems for Omega.
Things explode around you, Shepard. You can't blame Aria for keeping an eye on you. Afterlife now.
Dick?
I've received your quarantine warnings about the slums where Dr. Morton Solis runs the clinic. Anticipate resistance at the transport station.
Wow.
Please. You have to help me.
No one says you couldn't tell, jackass.
You Zaeed Vasani?
Yeah, that's me. You must be Commander Shepard. Hey, we have a galaxy to save.
Good to have you, Zaeed. We have a lot to do.
That's what they tell me. I assume the Elysian man told you about our arrangement.
What kind of arrangement?
I picked up a mission a little while back, just before I signed on with Cerberus. You heard the name Vito Santiago. He's the head of the Blue Suns. Runs the whole organization. Seems he recently captured an Elfel Ashland refinery on Zoya. And workers for slave labor. The company wants it dealt with.
I'll make sure we get that done.
Good. Get it out of the way so we can concentrate on being big goddamn heroes.
No problem.
I better turn this thing in before it starts to stick. I'll be locked and loaded next time you're ready to get some killing done.
Expecting you in order to be inside. Dancing girls. What would a Mass Effect game be without dancing girls?
No type of ruler and only one. Don't fuck with Aria.
Hey, fuck you, how's that?
Sounds like neither of us likes being jerked around.
And on your ship that would matter. Here, we entertain mine.
Trying to track down RD.
You want him dead too?
I'm putting a team together. He's on my list.
Interesting. You're gonna mix the enemy's team with our angel. That's assuming you can get to him. He's in a bit of trouble right now.
Just tell me how to find it.
The local merc groups are recruiting anyone who's forgotten to help them take down our cage.
Sounds like that might be our ticket in.
They're using a private room for recruiting. Just over there. I'm sure they'll sign them.
I appreciate the help.
See if you still feel that way when the mercs realize you're here to help them.
I'm looking for Morton Solis. You know where I can find him?
The Solarian doctor? Last I heard, he was trying to help plague victims in the quarantine zone. I always liked Morton. He's as likely to heal you as he is to shoot you.
How do I get to him?
If you really need to find him, take a shuttle to the quarantine zone. No guarantee they'll let you in, of course.
Thanks for the information.
Yes. Just try not to bring the plague back with you.
You're nice. Not.
Why don't you step inside? You'll get paid when the job's done, just like everyone else. Good night. You three look like you could do some damage. Looking for a good fight?
Sure, if this is the place to go after Archangel.
This is the place. Standard fee is 500 credits each. You get paid when the job's done. If you die, your friends don't collect your share. You'll need your own weapons and armor. Looks like you got that covered. And no, this does not make you a member of the Blue Suns, Eclipse, or the Blood Pack. You are a freelancer, period. Any questions?
Seems like a lot of trouble for just one guy.
You had a whole team, but we've dealt with them. Now he's just one guy. He's got the advantage. It's his base of operations, and he knows we're coming. He's planned for an attack like this. Lost a lot of men trying to get to him already.
It's gonna be tough to get to him.
Like chasing a porch out of the sewer pipes. But that's why we're recruiting. If we just keep throwing fighters at him, we'll get him eventually.
What do we do once we're there? How do we get to Arkham?
The mercs will tell you when you get there. Last I heard, they were putting the freelancers into scouting groups. They attack in waves to distract Archangel while we try to get past his defenses.
So we're just fodder for his bullets?
If you don't like it, don't sign up. But if you do your job right, it's easy credits. Besides, what are the odds he can kill all of them?
Where do we go?
Just head over to the transport depot outside the club. One of our boys will take it from there. Sign in the next one.
Hey, is this where I sign up?
You look a little young to be freelancing as a merc.
I'm old enough. I grew up on Omic. I know how to use a gun.
So does Archangel.
I can handle myself. Besides, I just spent 50 credits on this pistol and I want to use it.
Get your money.
Hey, wait!
Trust me, kid. You'll thank me later.
Sorry, kid. Oh well. Shepard's got a point.
Normal decontamination.
I'm on the mission.
I hope you're ready. Archangel's been annihilating you freelancers.
Ready when you are.
Get in.